Children, now come to your exercise 3.6 problems. The first problem is 8x minus 3 by 3x is equal to 2. This is one of the form of the equation. Now let us come to reduce to linear form of the equation. Now let us solve here. Do cross multiplication. 8x minus 3 is equal to 2 into 3x. Now 2x, 8x minus 3 is equal to 2 3s are how much? 6x. Now let us write variable term at one side, that become 8x minus 6x is equal to 3. Now subtract 6x in 8x, it gives 2x, that is a positive 2x is equal to 3. Now x is equal to 3 divided by 2. This is a solution for this equation. This is a solution for this equation. Now come to second problem of this exercise, that is 9x by 7 minus 6x is equal to 15. Here also first we reduce to linear form of the equation and then find the x value. Look at children here. Now do cross multiplication like this. 9x is equal to 15 into 7 minus 6x. Children, now remove the bracket on RHS. 9x is equal to 15 sevens are how much? 15 sevens are 105 minus 15 sixes are 90x. Now write variable term at one side, that become 9x plus 90x is equal to 105. Now add here, these two are like terms, add now together, give 99x is equal to 105. Look at children, this is a equation of the linear form. Now let us find the value of x. X is equal to 105 by 99. From how much the possible here? Yes, from 3 ones are. 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 9. Here 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. X takes the value 35 by 33. This is a solution for this equation. X is equal to 35 by 33. Children, now come to third problem of this exercise. Look at here, the problem is having fraction on both sides. Now let us do cross multiplication like this. 9 multiply with x is equal to 4 multiply with x plus 15. Now let us remove the bracket. 9 into x, 9x is equal to 4 into x, 4x plus into plus plus. 4 15s are how much? 60s. Now write variable term on left hand side. So here 9x minus 4x is equal to 60. Now do subtraction here. Subtract 4 in 9x, it gives 5x is equal to 60. Look at children, this is a equation of linear form. Now let us find the value of x. X is equal to 60 by 5. Now 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. X takes the value how much? 12. 12 is the solution for this problem. Children, now come to fourth problem of this exercise. In the fourth problem also, fraction is there on both the sides. Here we have to do cross multiplication like this. Solution, 5 is multiply with 3y plus 4 and minus 2 is multiply with 2 minus 6y. Now let us remove the bracket. 3 5s are 15y plus into plus plus 5 4s are how much? 20 is equal to, look at children here, minus is there, you know, minus into plus minus, 2 2s are 4, minus into minus now plus 6, 2 6 are how much? 12y. Now write variable term at one side. 15y, this plus 12y comes to LHS, that become minus 12y is equal to minus 4, this 20 comes to RHS, that become minus 20. Now subtract here, 12y is subtract in 15y, it gives 3y is equal to minus into minus become plus. That means here we have to add the terms. 20 plus 4 become 24 and it carry the negative sign because the greater number is having negative sign. Okay. Now y is equal to minus 24 divided by 3. From how much the possible here? From 3 ones are 3 ones are 3. 3 8s are 24. Y is equal to minus 8. This is a solution for this problem. Children, now come to fifth problem of this exercise. Here also fraction is there. Now do cross multiplication like this. 3 multiply with 7y plus 4 is equal to minus 4 into y plus 2. Now let us remove the bracket. 3 7s are how much? 21y plus into plus plus 3 4s are 12 is equal to minus into plus minus 4 into y 4y minus into plus minus 4 2s are 8. Now write like terms at one side. 21y minus 4y become plus 4y is equal to minus 8. This 12 comes to here, that become minus 12. Now add these two, that gives 25y is equal to minus into minus plus. That means here we have to add. 12 plus 8 become 20. It carry negative sign. Y is equal to minus 20 by 25. Now 5 ones are 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25. Y is equal to minus 4 by 5. Y is equal to minus 4 by 5. This is a solution for this problem. Children, now come to sixth problem. The sixth problem is a verbal problem. That is like this. Listen. The ages of Hari and Harya are in the ratio 5:7. 4 years from now, 4 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Find their present ages. Children, in this problem, we have to find the present ages of Hari and Harya. Okay, now let us take Hari's age be 5x. Now let us take Hari's age be 5x and Harya's age be 7x from the ratio 5:7. Okay, and what is given here? 4 years from now. 4 years from now, 4 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Okay, from 4 years, the age become 5x plus 4. This 7x become 7x plus 4. Okay, all of you got it, children, here? From the 4 years. That's why here we have to add the 4. And the from the 4 years, ratios of their ages will be how much? 3:4. Now let us take ratio of Hari's and Arya's age like this. 5x + 4 by 7x + 4 = 3/4. Now write the decimal, the fraction form of the given information like this. 3/4. Okay. Now let us simplify this equation. Now do cross multiplication here. 4 is multiply with 5x plus 4 and 3 is multiply with 7x plus 4. Now let us remove the bracket first. 5 × 4 = 20x. Plus into plus plus. 4 × 4 are how much? 16 is equal to 3 × 7 = 21x. Plus into plus plus. 3 × 4 are how much? 12. Now write the variable term at left hand side. 20x minus 21x is equal to 12 minus 16. Now subtract, here it gives only 1x. It carry negative sign. Here subtract 12 × 16, it gives the value 4, that is having also negative sign. Now cancel minus minus on both sides. X is equal to how much? 4. X takes the value 4. Now let us find the Hari's and Arya's present age. What we taken here? Hari's age. Hari's age will be 5x. Therefore, Hari's age become 5 × x, 5 × 4, it gives how much? 20 years. In the same way, Arya's age become, this is the present age of Hari and Arya's. What we taken here? 7x. So 7 is multiply with 4, it gives how much? 28. 7 × 4 are how much? 28 years. The present age of Hari's is 20 years and Arya's age is 28 years. Children, now come to last problem of this exercise, that is 7th. The 7th problem is like this. The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. If the numerator is increased by 17 and the denominator is decreased by 1, the number is obtained is 3/2. Find the rational number. Children, in this problem, we have to find the rational number. You know that rational number is of the form p/q. Okay. Now, let us take the numerator be x. Let numerator be x. Numerator value is taken as x. And what is given here? Denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. Therefore, denominator become x plus 8. It is greater than the numerator by 8. That's why denominator become x plus 8. And then, if the numerator is increased by 17, this numerator value is increased by 17, and the denominator is decreased by 1. This denominator is decreased by 1. All of you got it, children, here? By the given data, we can write the numerator as x plus 17 and denominator as x plus 8 minus 1. Okay. After it gives the number. How much? 3 by 2. It gives the number 3 by 2. Now let us find the rational number here. Look at children. Here both are having, both the sides is having fractions. Now let us do cross multiplication first. 2 is multiply with x plus 17 and 3 is multiply with x plus 8 minus 1. Now remove the bracket first. 2 into x, 2x plus into plus plus 17 2's are 34 is equal to. Children, now let us first simplify what is in bracket. Then we will multiply with 3. Okay. X. Look at here, plus into minus, minus. Subtract 1 in 8, it gives 7. It carries positive sign. Okay. Now multiply with 3. 3 into x, 3x, plus into plus, plus 3 sevens are how much? 21. Now 2x plus 34 is equal to 3x plus 21. Now write variable term at one side. 2x minus 3x is equal to 21 minus 34. Now subtract here 2x in 3x, it gives x, that is having the minus sign. Now subtract 21 in 34, it gives 13, that is also carry negative sign. Now cancel both negative signs. Now x takes the value 13. X is equal to how much? 30. Look at children here. The number is in the form of a rational, you know. Here only the numerator is value 30. Now let us find denominator value. Therefore, the rational number is, the rational number is x by x plus 8, my x plus 8. The denominator is x plus 8, numerator is only x, is equal to. Substitute x value in the numerator place and the denominator place, that become 13 plus 8 is equal to 13 by 21. Look at children, this is a rational number used in this problem. The rational number is how much? 13 by 21. Children, listen once again. In this problem, the rational number is taken as x by x plus 8. This is because numerator is x, the denominator is x plus 8. Here, what we got as a x? 13. So, numerator is a 13, denominator become 13 plus 8. So, the rational number become 13 by 21. 13 by 21. Children, up to now, we are solving exercise 3.6, all the problems. Children, the chapter is completed now. I hope that all of you understood very well. Okay, in your next class, we will discuss the remaining chapter of your 8th standard. Thank you.